Con nuestras niñas. Y nos echan comenzamos.
Ánimo, muchachos, que no se confunde.
The union is behind us. We shall not be moved. The union is behind us.
We shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's standing by the wall.
Alveiro, ¿dónde estás? Que no te veo.
We shall not be moved.
No one should be working poor. The other reason we're here is because the cleaners have asked for sick pay. The moment they get statutory sick pay, which only provides them with £35 if they miss a whole week's work. Now how the hell can anybody live on £35?
Buy sick pay!
Come on, mighty, pay the rate! Instead of engaging with the cleaners' demands, the head of employee relations called them all into a meeting and told them that if they cannot eliminate the protest, then they would be fired. Now that's a bloody disgrace, because the right to protest is enshrined in the European Convention on Human Rights.
Regresamos!
And companies are the same. They want to walk all over your rights, and the only way you're going to actually be able to fight for those rights is doing what you're doing here, which is to get together collectively and stand up together in terms of being able to fight for the things that you deserve, which are basic rights at work. We can win these battles, we can actually make these companies back down, we can win decent sick pay, holidays and pensions. The cleaners in my workplace have shown it, you're showing it here today. Hasta la victoria siempre.
Te forzan a venir a trabajar enfermo. Porque el sick pay que pagan no es suficiente para poder vivir.
Luché para ganar el London Living Wage y por eso fui como víctima de que los jefes de Mighty me echaran. Y aquí estoy ayudando a mis compañeros a que no les pase a ellos lo que me pasó a mí.
Trabajando muchos años aquí en Barbican. Y la verdad ya estoy un poco cansada de que sigan pasando cosas y con la compañía no pase absolutamente nada.
Son las compañías entran a pensar de que nosotros recogemos basura, pero que no somos basura.
Nosotros tenemos con nuestra unidad el poder de cambiar estas cosas, depende de nosotros.
Compañeros, no tenemos que tener miedo cuando nos amenacen. Tenemos que seguir adelante para cambiar esta situación. Solo unidos lo vamos a lograr. Muchas gracias.
Ni un paso atrás. Siempre adelante.
Unidos en sindicato,
no nos moverán.